this, I'd like this a bit sharper actually. I'm just gonna sharpen it off. I'm gonna leave the video going and I'll just cut that bit out, but I'm gonna sharpen this up. Okay. Ooh. When they're really slender like this, it's quite a good idea to start off with the middle if you can. If you just slightly curls that way, doesn't it? Because they're so slender, it just makes a lot more work if they get too thick. One. It's a different shape actually, but it's just because it's very low lit. Just really examine the edge of his eye. It's quite light, it's a light green. So I'm going to try and, I think I need more of a point on there for doing that. It's the light green, so that's the dark one. It's not great actually. Any point on that. Okay, well we can still change those around. So we're going to get in some black up here, or dark, well, use dark grey, because look how dark it is. So we're just going to colour that in, get rid of that white, colour over that white there. Blended right in. And this is coming. Yeah. just measuring it on the pupil now. So it's coming around there, like that. Then that pupil, maybe a little bit low, but we've got a line coming across there like that. Again, it's grey, coming into that nice colour that we put on first there. And this is very dark here. Feel the same around here. This is dark here. Yeah, it's a straight line there. Looking at this. Get this very sharp, you do it in black. I've got a bit of green in the bit there. Some dark, dark streaks there. That's darker down there. Very dark round the pupil. Okay, so with the other eye, there is a bit of grey there, but it's very, very slight. Just pop that in there. Just coming around that. A bit there. There's quite a distinct line there, which I'll put in with grey, and we'll go over that with green. And then there's quite a strong line here. Yeah. So when we get the green on top, it's going to have a nice, really good depth. That's and that line is coming. There. So I'm just kind of putting in the really dark patches. Okay, looking good. So we'll put some nice dark green flecks in here. Over the dark grey. Not up there. Just here. Just put some dark bits. And we've got a lighter green just around this. I won't keep calling him a him, but I think it might be a girl. This picture's called Feline Model. Because of the way she's posing on that. Just going over that a little bit, just softens it up a bit. this dark green. And because it's the right colour, but it needs to be a lot lighter. We're going over the grey. Some little bits in there. Put those two little dark flecks in there. This needs to go across here. Be a bit darker in there. That needs to be more. You can put a fleck in there, but needs to flex the mustard up there. Just putting these lines in here now. They're kind of going at an angle right in towards his, her pupil. Her, him, she. I've got some. The line is coming up. I'm going to use the light green now. Quite good. It's a bit lighter here. Just with colour shaper, I think, just a little tiny bit. Make sure it's clean. We'll do the lighter side first. Just gonna soften up everything. This is very good for fine work. We put some more mustard on. We'll put some more mustard on and some white. Again, spend a lot of time on the eyes. But, you know, they really are important. No point in rushing. brush in your eyes. Just blending that in. Slightly discernible from the back. I can see it just slightly different. It's not all black. Just looking at how far the pupil comes down from the edge of her eye there. It's just gone up a little bit too much there. Just bring that down a bit. Just wipe the colour shaper again. I'm going to put this white in here now. It's got a tiny bit of blue in there. when we've done the eye, we need to sharpen up this line here. Make sure it's really, really nice and sharp. And that's nice and sharp there. And as you see, the mustard has gone over it. Well, I didn't do that on its own. I did it. Yeah, these lines are really sharp in the eye. You have to keep them really sharp and really dark around the white highlights. Then they just, well, they just look better. They look more real. It's a little bit too big. It's got to come down a bit. It's better. Right, we need to put some light yellow in 102. I've put also when I did the eye testing for the colours to get the green right, but I put a bit of dark blue in there as well, but I think it looks pretty good actually. I think we just need to go a bit lighter with it really. Just get some lightness in it. Too big, and then we'll have to go over that with the dark green again. This is what it's like doing eyes, really. It's a lot of shuffling around. Just going back and forth, really, till it looks nice, till it looks good. It's best really then, when you've done about this amount, it's best just to leave it and have a look at it tomorrow. Things always look different the next day, and you know, you would expect that. That's how it goes. This is the, her left eye needs to be a lot brighter. So just put a bit more of this in, then we'll use the white, I think, in it. Then, you know, you don't really want it, you don't want to lose all those definitions, so just go over it with your fingers. It just mops it. it up a bit. Then we'll put some white on. This needs to be brighter in here. To be green next to the black there. Black. We're just going to go with black to get that definition in there a bit stronger. And in there. Line. Need to give my eyes a rest now. Okay, that's it for today, I think. The light's totally changed. We'll have another look at the eyes tomorrow. And, yeah. There she is. Totally different once you get the eyes in. We'll have a little go at the nose tomorrow, I think. Okay, bye for now. See you soon. Hope you enjoyed that. I hope you could see it properly, but you know, you can zoom in on your phone, you can zoom in on the computer, and you should be able to see it quite well. Hope hope so. If you can't, let me know, because I need to make sure everybody can see exactly what I'm doing properly. Okay, so when you see the video, give me a feedback, that would be fantastic, because you know, I might need to improve things. I probably will. Okay, bye for now.